The sound you're hearing comes from an ultrasonic sensor, commonly used in car reverse systems. If you're interested in installing a similar gadget in your vehicle, stay tuned with SetNFix. Alright, here's the package I received. The packing isn't all that fancy, but I believe it's designed this way to keep the weight down. Let's dive into the contents. First up, we have the main control unit. You can clearly see the connectors here. Next, we have the display, but we'll take a closer look at that later. These are the ultrasonic sensors, there are 4 of them in total. You can actually get them in colors that match your vehicle. Now, this is the power supply cable, used to provide 12 volts to the unit. And finally, they've included some double-sided tape and an instruction sheet for installation. This is very important that they have provided a drilling bit to make holes to mount the ultrasonic sensors. Now, to test this unit, I've connected all the necessary wires. First, we have the power cable, followed by the display cable, and finally, the ultrasonic sensor cables. When connecting the ultrasonic sensors, make sure to attach them one by one in the correct order. Once everything is in place, you can supply 12 volts to power up and test the unit. If you've stayed with me so far, you'll understand that there isn't enough space in my car to install this unit, as I've already added quite a few components. So instead, I'll demonstrate the test results by setting up these sensors in a temporary location. I've mounted all 4 ultrasonic sensors on a cardboard box. As you can see, when installing them on your vehicle, they need to be aligned in a straight line. Now, it's time to test. Let's power up the unit. There are 3 types of indications. The first is a beep sound, the second is the LED indicators, and the third is the digital display. When nothing is close to your vehicle, the LED lights will be blue. As something gets closer, the color will change to green, yellow, and finally, red. You also have 3 sound options: silent mode, low sound mode, and high sound mode. The digital display will show how close an object is to your vehicle. This device is really helpful for improving the safety of your vehicle, and I hope you're now ready to install it in yours. Did you find this video helpful? If so, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Stay innovative and stay with SetNFix.